You with me, Farkas? What? She doesn't want to say anything to us. Let's go, Farkas! Yeah, I think that there is a minimum level that you can enter that quest. So I think I have to be like level 5 or something. Level 10, in order to get them to show up. I think it's pretty low. I think it might be level 5, so... We could very well, very easily be level 5 by the time we get back from this quest. Meanwhile, Farkas is totally outrunning me. Maybe I could be a little bit more direct. Where are you going, Farkas? It's nice to get him caught on stuff. That slows him down a little bit. Yeah, I need a lot of potions. That's gonna be important. Where'd you go? Why is he going the other way? Oh, Farkas.
Brother, I think he's telling the truth.
Oh, here they are.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
Yes?
Who are you looking for?
We're looking for information about a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She's a Redguard like us. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun. But we're checking everywhere to be sure.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. She doesn't have a scar. What? Oh, you're right.
Interesting. So they were hanging out outside here. I'm sure next time we talk to Sadia, that quest will be triggered. There he is. Farkas. Equip sword. Equip sword. Equip fire spell. Nope. Oh, he kind of is acting as my follower. Nern root, sweet. I just don't want to be out here in the wilderness without him because it's too easy to get like in serious trouble. Get a bear. Redoren's retreat. Okay, that's the other place that I need help. I'm gonna get that invisibility potion recipe too, and make some invisibility potions, because I think that's really important for this character, for any of my characters, to just it's a way to just get out of trouble, right? To just completely get out of trouble if you're in trouble. Go invisible for a second.
We should
and
keep moving.
Okay. All right. Now he's my follower, right? Yeah, okay. Now he's following me. I wonder if we can take him on a quest now that he's following us. Can we take him to Redoran's retreat? Where was Redoran's retreat? Right here. Come with me, Farkas. Oh, this is cool. If he'll come with us, we'll... He's freaking awesome, so... We can just get this quest done right now. Where'd he go? Oh, no, he's running away. Okay. So it's only in the vicinity... It's only in the vicinity of Dustman's Cairn that he'll be my follower. Okay. So they've scripted that properly then. Okay, so he's only going to help me on this quest and this quest alone.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Let's go. Coming down? He's clueless. Okay. Farkas. Going to loot everything, but very carefully. Nice. Chest right by the door. No fight required. Yep, taking all that. Oh, nice. Cool. It's a two-handed skill book. Take that as a level up. Loot items. Gotta be careful not to overfill myself. Step on a trap. That would be terrible. Nice. Oh, geez. No, don't hit Farkas. Jeez, okay. Woo! That was close. Loot items. Loot items. Where's that coming from? Farkas. That's a regular Draugr. Nice. What was happening here, Farkas? Why are you stuck? Ally follow. Okay. He has to follow. Loot items. Okay. All right. Gold's good. It's nice that they all have some gold. Loot items. Did I get you two? Yeah. It's like the restless ones are terrible. They don't have anything worth taking. It's funny that they put the restless ones in here. Yeah, they do look like mummies, don't they? It's funny that they put the restless ones in here, even on level 2. Like, the only reason that they're here is because... Let me make sure I have an ancient Nord bow. Because I want to use a bow here. And damage 10, damage 8. Assign bow. These spiders? I'm not cool with spiders. A lot of gold, though. That's really nice. Iron ingot. Another iron ingot. What is that? Embalming tool. Okay. I didn't want that. Oh well. What's detecting me? I think this is a good fight. Potion of the Warrior, I'm not sure what that does, but that might be pretty sweet. Arcane Enchanter, bunch of books. Okay, this is where the encounter goes crazy, when we push this lever. I have done this quest before.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Oh,
He didn't really even do anything to them. He, like, killed them with one swipe. No, I've done this quest before. That was too funny.
I hope I didn't scare you.
What was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
You're gonna make me a werewolf?
Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Jeez. These dudes got jacked up. Loot items. I'll take this too. Loot items. Okay. Loot items. They like that charred skeever hide. Loot items. Take that too. Loot items. Silver sword is apparently worth a lot. Okay, so ten gold. All right. Okay, I see. That's the lever that releases me, huh? Still the Draugr. Here we go. This one looks stronger. Shoot this one. Come on. Huh? Whoa! Not pretty. Loot items. The other one. Loot items. Flawless amethyst, huh? That's sweet. Bones on the fire, it's gross. Equip bow. All right, more Draugr, I'm guessing. That's a live Draugr, isn't it? Loot items. All right, we're gonna keep moving. Loot items. Yeah. Okay. We got this. Loot items. Loot items. Loot items. Nothing in here, huh? Silver garnet ring. Master lock. 17 lock picks. Nice. I can find the spot. Before I get to 12, let's say. That's it. Okay. Come on, come on. We got this. We got this. Oh! No! Come on. Got it. Cool. That's some good stuff. Loot items. How much space do I have for extra goodies? About 10 more, okay. Okay, what else we got? Some good stuff down there. Silver amethyst ring hanging out right here. Harvest hanging moss. Equip bow. Okay. What did I just pick up? Some kind of sword. I don't want this. And I don't want this. And I don't want this. Equip sword and shield. Equip bow. Nice. Equip sword. Equip sword. Equip flames. Equip fire spell. Never mind. These guys are not as hard as they look. Got them. But these Silverhand dudes are pretty strong. Loot items. Loot items. We got. Shouldn't be too much more battles in here. There's a Draugr right there. Nice. Get all of the goodies we can. I like the eye glow they have, it's pretty creepy. Make sure I'm not gonna hit a trap here. Okay, ah! Just stumble right on it. Nice. Nothing in it. It's wonderful. You with me, Farkas? What? Farkas is... somehow managed to put himself in a pot. Oh my gosh, that was the funniest thing I've seen in a long time. He looked like he was going over the falls in a like a barrel or something. Equip bow. Equip sword and shield. Equip sword.
I'll get you.
Equip flames. Equip fire spell. Loot items. Okay, we're carrying too much again. Wait, iron boots better than my boots? Imperial boots? I know these are better. Iron boots, where'd they go? No, they're the same. Come on. Stupid. Loot items. These silver weapons are really, really heavy. Loot items. Alright, so we gotta drop some more stuff. Oh, this is so good. We're gonna drop this nonsense. Drop a shield. That puts us under. Okay. Mushrooms? More mushrooms? Okay. Let's rock. Equip bow. Okay, let's check this up here for any goodies. Nice. So there's definitely a coin purse up there that I gotta figure out how to get. Dang it. Got it. Sweet. Okay. I don't know if there's any other way up there, truthfully. Equip sword. That's a trap. That's a trap, but where is the trap? That's the question. Equip bow. Let's try to get our enemies to walk over it, huh?
Is someone there?
Yeah. Equip sword.
I'll have your head. Give up, buddy. Still
got. He's down.
You won't get away from me.
Okay, it's a dart trap. Okay.
You're ready to die today.
He's got it. Oh, really? I was gonna say, Farkas, I know you got this under control. Loot items. Okay. Alright, we gotta figure out what we can get rid of. Yeah, we need all this stuff. I think the heaviest stuff is the weapons. I think we get rid of these. Loot items. You had to get yourself shot again, didn't you, Farkas? He loves those things, apparently. No, I'm carrying too much again. Alright, dropping this again. Anything over here? No. Okay. Farkas, stop.